Alright, what is up, everybody, and welcome back to another EP, EP5, I believe, raw gameplay of Zelda, so let's do this. I wanted to come back up here and beat this dude, so. Where the fuck did he go? There he goes. Now, let's do this. This dude's a beast, man, literally. It's a monitor, dude. Oh shit, missed him. Oh my god, aim's off. Oh, whatever. Oh, come on. Damn it, I didn't want to do that. This is not good. I basically just wanted to get rid of that. Yeah, but this basically, what you just saw, I got revived from the, that's the revive from that health that she was saying at the end of the last video, where I chose health to basically like a revive. See that elephant over there on the bottom right or top right? Basically, when you die, it's basically like a heart container. Like back in the day, remember in 64, where you when you die, you get your hearts back. So basically, that's what it is, and you also get extra too as well, so you can get a stack load of health after you oh shit, I didn't want to, after you no, shit, get over there. Okay, after you die, so you get your 4 back, and then you get maybe, depending on what it is, a lot back. Oh shit, you hear me? Boom, got you, bitch. Boom, got you, bitch. Can't get me. Can't get me. Can't get me. Can't get me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, no. There we go. Come on, bitch. Take that, motherfucker. What you got? Just remember, this dude attacks in threes, and then some of them are ones. Do this thing. Hell yeah. Well, that was a waste. Let's do this big ass thing. There we go. Get him, Link. There we go. Trying to save all my shit, so I won't. This, what is this? Oh man. Oh man. Miss, bitch. Come on, big boy. What do you got? What do you got? Come on. Let's get this health going here. Don't want to waste it. What is this? Stamina, if it's cooked. Let's do this. And let's get a fish going here. Nice. Timed it just right. What? Get up, boy. Okay. Let's get this going here. Eat. Eat, eat, eat. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. What you got, boy? What you got, boy? Oh, shit. Nice. Bitch. There we go. What? About the rock like a boss. Some of this shit going here. Keep that radish right there. I'm gonna need that. What? No, I don't want to hold the radish. What the hell are you doing? Eat it, bro. Come on, Link, get up. The radish, because it always brings back... Where'd it go? Yeah, radish is always good. Gotcha, bitch. I have her fire bar. Ice. That's it. Okay. Run, run, run. Over here, over here. Let's go, boy. Gotcha. Okay. Ooh, get out of here. Block that, boy. Ahead of time. Oh. Gotcha, boy. What do we got? What do we got? Holy moly. Horn, grew, blah, blah, throw it. Just stew with critters to make elixirs, okay? Arrows, more the merrier. Lino sword. It's Lino shield. Lino bow. Oh, can't get it. Alright, so let's get rid of some garbage. Let's equip that shield. Look at that baller ass shield. Nice. Still think this one's still good. Let's keep a shitty one for now. Because I don't want to ruin my good stuff. I don't want to break. This one's 10. How does she get try? Train more draws. Let's do this one since I have 2. Drop. Okay. Badass sword. Nice. Okay, let's get these over here. What is this? Okay, so that is...
Bye, baby.
Oh, where
are
you going?
To the meeting.
Oh, okay. Have fun.
Have fun.
Should you eat breakfast? Okay, come on, upstairs. Get her some pancakes. Bye.
What?
Love you.
Okay,
come on.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Can I shoot this bird? I don't want to do that. I need to see. Oh, no, birdie. No. Whoa, it shoots three? What bow is this? Oh, it's Lionel's bow. Dude, I don't want to use that bow. There we go. Okay, now I'm situated. Okay, sorry. Alright, so that's done. And I remember some chick asking to take pictures of him over here, but I don't remember where. Let's travel over there. Let's see. Get my amiibos right here. My Link Rider, Bowser, and Ryu. I've been trying to find that Link one because I heard Link, the one from Smash Brothers, gives Epona. And I want to get Epona. It's nice cold. Red Bull, if you hear me. Oh my god. So delicious. I love Red Bull. Let's see, there should be some honeycombs or things around here. No, don't see them anymore. Oh yeah, somebody also wanted me to catch frogs. So let's see if I can find that chick. Whoa, who's that? Hi. Evening, spirit. Oh. Come on, nice to meet you. Him. Kids. Is that the chick right there? I'm supposed to take pictures for somebody. There we go. Oh no. Bank of wishes again. No, that's not it. What the hell, man? No. Where is it? Somebody in red. Red fish. Tell me to go take pictures of that beast I just killed. I took some a long time ago. But this is my first time ever going back and defeating it. I don't see him anymore. They wanted the pictures, and they got what they needed and defeated them at the exact same time. That was scary. Okay. Let's see what to do now. Doesn't say. So let's go back to adventure log. See what we got. The ghost of King Rahun told you that our rule is on the brink. You shouldn't. Zelda Square. Blah, blah. Divine Beast. I already got Baruta done. So I don't need that. Karaki Village. Memories 12. Prince album with 12 pictures in it. Traveling to the place. So this is the main quest. Let's do side quest. Shrine quest. Where is this? Right there. So let's go here. Shrine quest. Shrine. Why is it so hard to say? It's like Chris Farley back in, was it Tommy Boy? Roads. Let's see what next tip. Some of them you'll come across have special properties that set them apart from others, obviously. Durability. I wish they had actually like a durability, like a blacksmith you can go to that actually. Maybe they do, I don't know. But I know one in the place over there said if I break it, come back. Oh shit, the moon. Damn. Skip it. So basically, if I kill anybody during this moon, then they come back alive. So let's try to fly to Fort Hader. What up, Hader? Hello, Hader. What's up, Hader? Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Try to land on one of those last time, those horses right there. What's that? Okay. Whoa. So, yeah. Okay. So if anybody hears... Fuck. Whoa. Yeah, so if anybody hears my stomach, that's just the noise. That's my stomach. I'm just hungry. What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Holy moly. Screen capture that thing. Can I take pictures? I forgot how to take pictures. Oh, right there. Stone Talus. Oh. So how do I... What do I do? Climb it? Or? Shoot it. Take. What is that? It said take. So I'll take. Where's? Some radishes right here. No. Where's the half one? That was pretty cool. 2 for 2, man. Hell yeah. 2 for 2 and taking down some beasts. That was crazy. Holy shit. That was badass. That was pretty badass. Okay. This way. Back to what I was doing, man. The ADD, man. You can't help it. Something cool comes along. You just can't. Just gotta. Oh, it's you.
Oh.
When the dark light resides in the cursed eyes, I suppose there's a harm in sharing it with you.
Thank you. Ooh.
So, why would you make me come back here then if I... Some more of these honeycombs. Okay. So, all right then. Something else. Spirit wisdom, meta, somewhere. No, let's do cyclists. Try something a relatively closer. There we go. Let's try that. Okay. Pokemon, man. Pokemon Go. Trying to get that damn golden Magikarp. Can't find it anywhere. It's killing me, Smalls. What the? It's like it just teases you with being on the nearby screen and everything. Alright, so... we are back at the village. Corky Village. Interesting. So now, I wonder. I need to get a torch. Would this burn though? Nice. Okay. does, though. Can make it. I just have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just doing it because it's something's working. So it broke. No. Alright, so what else we got to burn? Oh, I'm an idiot. I did tree branches. Got branches. I'll use these things. Oh. Not if I can't. Okay, that was something. Literally. How about if I cut it all the way? Did I get something? Right, too. It always rains here, too. Just spending time around this area. Okay. Fuck eat. Lights are still lit, though. I really want to finish doing that. Okay, what is this? Friend Emanis wants more than anything to catch the eye of Prima, owner of Japan. All you have to do is ask Prima what she loves most. Oh. Simple enough. Thought I'd go venture out and look for something for her. Help this stalker right here. Stalker right there. It's always the chunky ones for some reason. It'd be nice if they actually... Prima? Oh. Yep. I don't know if I was supposed to do that. Oh. Maybe I have to go right here? Let me guess, I had to collect 100 crickets. Huh. So let's do these cricket thingies. Don't think I can knock that one tree down. Whole video is farming. It's funny. A whole farming video. Need to be quick on the trigger, so. Whoa! Found one. Keep it. Oh, awesome. Hell yeah. I didn't even know that it existed in this game anymore. Very cool. Nice little trip down memory lane. See, quick that trigger, man. Oh yeah. I feel like he's gonna say 10, and then he's gonna say 20, and then he's gonna say 30, and then just gonna be sitting here chopping down small bushes looking for crickets. Alright, so I think that's enough. That should be at least 10. His own stalker crap. Alright. Cool. No. Okay, little kid. See you later. Let's see. No, he's over there. I know that. 5 weeks to get Ruta has calmed down yet. Not returned. Falk is discouraged to search for her. For May in this place. I don't know. I think links back to it is gonna be. Lineouts for it. Okay. La Flat asks you to show her a picture of Red Mane Linnell. If you see one, the nearest one in the mountain. Alright, so let's go back. Everything's literally there. So that's where she is. Okay. So let's go do that picture. One side quest. Let's get this quest one done, and then we're gonna call it a day. Can't believe I beat two of those dudes. You know what? I'm gonna try to fight that big ass skeleton dude. I'll show you that guy. He was a. And he only comes out at night, so I have to find him at night. I need to do my amiibos too. There they are. Hell yeah, they're back. Well, there's one. Oh, crap. Where'd you go? These things are here. Good health. Yeah, nice. There's another one. Two long swords. Hell yeah. That long dick. You're gonna learn today. Alright. Where's this bitch at? Hadoop. All right, so right there. Oh, yes. So how do I show her? I'm not gonna say anything, but she looks kinda. She's got those eyes, man. Look at that. Huh? Attractive looking creature thingy, my bubber. It's pretty weird, huh? Okay. Took a picture of him. Didn't I? Holy shit. Killed him and I can't get him back. I know, I'm pretty sure I took a picture of him. Pretty shitty pictures, by the way. Scratch that then. Is there more up there? Or is that it? Oh, we're gonna have to do it over. Damn, that means I'm gonna lose all my shit. I wonder if I go back and then take a picture. Let's go. Hey. I'll do that. Honeycombs. So you need it right there. Honeycombs and the radishes. Yeah, these things are bomb. Alright, that's what we'll do. Let's see if he's up there. I don't think he is, but this is what we'll do. Go see if he's up there, and if not, then we'll just end it here. And then the next video, I'm just going to have to do it again. So, I'm not going to save it. So, let's see if he's up there. Hopefully, he's up here. I wouldn't mind battling him again. Hell yeah. Gotcha, boy. Beat your ass with your own blade. Blade broke on you. I know I already beat him before, but can't help it. Cool dude. Bullshit. I jumped right there. Call shenanigans on that one. Come on, get up. Yo, get up. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, my brain just like farted on that one. I literally just stood there and watched him charge at me. Keep thinking that he's gonna do his normal charge that he does. Usually when he charges, he does that little thing that he does. From your pouch and heal all your wounds at the moment you lose your last heart. It's easily mistaken for a firefly. Okay, so we'll keep that for now. Honeycomb. Lotus seed. Nope, I already ate all my honeycombs. Let's get this prime rib going in here. Let's get some of this shrooms right now. This little British fishy right now. Dress up. Are you kidding me? That's what I thought he was going to do all the other time. Thank you. Come on. No! Oh, the fairy. Thank God. There we go. Hey, bitch. Ooh, got guts. Okay, cool. Fast forward stuff. All right, so let's go give her her thing. Let's finish this side quest, and we are going to call it a day. Very cool. Glad he was up there, because I was thinking that, oh man, I just screwed myself, but I'm glad they gave me an opportunity, and he keeps going up there. And I can actually keep fighting him over and stock up on his stuff. So I can walk around with a bunch of swords. Bomb ass swords. So we can do that. Keep that one for now. Shield, cool. And then she should be around. Can I do my amiibo right here? Yeah, cool. Do my amiibo right now. He's a Knight Rider. Bomb arrows. Here is Bowser. Here is Ryu. Mighty Thistle. Nice. What? Oh, the shitty one. Shit, I'm glad I fucking gave it. Hell yeah, let's do it. Let's change these busted pants. Yeah, buddy. Look at that look. Baller that is, man. Got Lionel's shield. Got his sword. Got a bow. Got his bow. Fires three arrows. Very cool. Alright, guys. So, I am out. Look at that dude over there. Mastodon. Pterodactyl. But yeah, I'm out, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm just going through and knocking them out. I didn't get a chance to get to the skeleton, but I'm gonna do that in the next one. So I'm just gonna stop right here. Let's save it, because I don't want to do that all ever again. So I don't trust it, so I gotta save it twice. Okay, yeah, man. I am out. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.